Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, or you run, got it?
Yes, sir. This is not how I imagined my first day.
What in the...